Ano sa mga tayo?
And what does Kylie do to wake you up in the morning? Nanay don't allow. I shall call Mang Anbo, the Taho vendor, and ask him to shout in the room. Taho! Yummy Taho, but that won't wake me up. Maya said with angry glance, I should lead the marching man and march inside the room. Boom! 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 But that won't wake me up. Although I had pulled the sun through your window, I let it shine brightly in the room. Maya screamed as she pulled her blanket over her head. But that won't wake me up. If that won't do, I will have to ask Teacher Lydia to come over tomorrow and wake you up for school. But that won't wake me up. No, please don't do that. Why? Nanay asked, don't worry, I will.
Teacher Lydia
won't be in my room anymore because there's already you. The alarm clock, the sister, the drums, the marching band, and the big bright sun. Maya reminded Nanay.
Nanay smiled
at Maya, whispered, if you sleep now, I'm sure you'll wake up early tomorrow. Okay, Nanay, good night, Maya finally said, as she yawned and closed her eyes. The end.